trade my cap and gown for just not drowning in student debt. I just wanted to go to school to beset like Carol Kennedy. There go my identity's dead. And did all that federal debt mature enough yet? Bet, well good, neither did I. I should need the hood to cover my eyes, since too much smoking could give you the vibe. I'm lazy and tired, crazy tired, pay me by the minute. And I'm even expecting paraded seconds. Damn it, isn't this grand? Sitting by this pool with this beer in my hand on this afternoon in June with my fam. I mean family, aunties, uncles, and stepbros. And even if tomorrow morning I may need Pepto, let's go. To get out of this mix for a sec, I feel sick and upset, addicted to sitting in bed. Dig a bigger hole for myself, sink or swim in this debt. But while I wash my face in the sink, I'll be thinking of friends who ain't on this planet. Damn it, how could you plan for not being here? But every time I close my eyes, you reappear with the reaper near. So I defeat my fears, cause there's nothing achieved in grieving. Yeah, I'm looking back at pictures of us just cheesing our senior year. And even though we didn't stay close after, when that chapter closed, I saw you after that battle though. When that was after issues, we buried those on the spot. Then a couple months later, they buried you up on that plot. Am I thankful to live or not? While these hot girls all dance around with this red cup in my hand, and all the sun and no clouds, and all of a sudden I'm tanning, don't got any care and no doubts. I guess some of us get to really make it out. I'm talking about.
This looks beautiful though. This looks crazy up here. This is dope.
Actually, that one is,
you gotta find a spot. You gotta find a spot.
We live in a wild world,
wild world, wild world, wild world, wild world, wild world, we live in a wild world.